Hello, Adam here, part of the product team at Switch, and I'm going to give you a sneak preview into the Switch platform, which lets you see real-time charger operation like never before. So let's take a look. Okay, so firstly, the platform allows you to manage and control your charging network regardless of size or location, as you can see here. And this allows you to grow your network seamlessly. But I can also see the status of each charging station as well. And I can see this particular charger here has an error. So we're going to investigate a little bit further into what's going on. So this is an advanced maintenance view of that charging station. And when the charger connects the switch, it unpacks all of its component and performance related history into the platform. So think of it as an MRI scanner over the charger. You can see everything and now you can manage everything. So on the left hand side here, we can see this charger has two EVSEs and three connectors. And we can also see their statuses. We can also see an overall status of the charging station. And as indicated by the red, there is an issue with one of the components. So let's take a look. So I click on here, I move over to the right hand side of the page. And now I can see all of the components that make up that charging station and their statuses. And as indicated by the green, the majority of those components are working and fully operational. But as indicated by the red, there's an issue with the air cooling system. So let's take a look. So now I can see the fan speed. So this could indicate an issue with cooling. An engineer can now be alerted, have the correct diagnosis, fix the problem, and remove the issue before it becomes a customer fail. So the Switch Advanced Uptime Diagnostics is designed to give you full visibility and maintenance control. Another important feature of the new Switch platform is the visibility it gives to the ISO 15118 plug and charge conversation taking place between the vehicle and the charger through the charging cable. Switch is the only platform that shows this mission critical dialogue because of its unique software and technology. So here in the center panel, you can see the cascade of message logs indicating each stage of the authentication and charging process. You need to see this and recover the logs just in case something goes wrong. Otherwise, you won't know where the fault lies and it can reoccur without your knowledge. And plug and charge will define the future of EV charger user experience. So it's really important you have the operational visibility to manage it. This particular view is for developers and it shows the real-time code dialogue. This view is less technical. It's a translated top-level view of what we saw on the previous page, showing the communication between the car and the charger. So the new Switch platform literally puts you in control of everything because you can see and measure everything remotely. It sees every detail. And it's important now that EV charging is becoming a much more sophisticated user experience, but it's also vital in the future when charging becomes bi-directional, embracing the technical complexity of V2G and V2X is paramount. And yes, Switch has you covered. Switch is uniquely partnered with Nuve, who are the pioneers in V2G technology, to allow you to have commercial scale V2G against your network and generate that value back. So Switch has a unique set of features that allows you to reduce your diagnostic costs, remain competitive with your customers, and generate value back from your network. If you're interested in learning a little bit more around the Switch platform, get in touch with us and we'll take you through a more in-depth demonstration. Thank you.